the other?
We're going to find out right now.
No había comida.
There was no crop.
No aceitunas.
No olives.
No alma de vida.
No soul of life.
No conejos en el horno.
No rabbit in the oven.
Comíamos saltamontes y hacíamos pan.
We mashed locusts and made bread.
I have no idea what you guys are talking about. I thought we were going to talk about petroleum.
Mrs. Echevarria visits us once a year from Spain. She's a sort of a little treat for our clients, a kind of spiritual pettifor, something that would be useful for you to be accustomed to.
Yeah, a real treat.
And,
you have received your answer.
Senorita, the petroleum situation was not created by nature like the drought or the olives or any of that. It was created by people, and this is the facts. It was created by people who act like nothing's happening, and that's causing all the problems.
No, 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 Tommy. One question only.
Okay.
Uno.
Here's the question.
No, no, I think
well,
you've,
I
had
wanna
your,
know.
You've had your question
Senorita,
and the answer,
forget
Tommy,
all about
please.
Petroleum.
Senora is tired.
Yes. Senorita, why do people only ask themselves deep questions when something really bad happens? And then they forget all about it after, right? And how come people are self-destructive? And third, I refuse to use petroleum. But there's no way I could stop its use in my lifetime, is there?
No.
I mean, Jimmy Carter would have a great electric car by now. I could have a Cadillac Escalade, then it would be electric.
Tommy, that is
I wouldn't have to ride on my bicycle.
That is three questions.
Well, I paid my money and I want a fucking answer, so just give me a second, okay?
I know, dear boy. We wanted you to meet Albert.
I thought you said next week.
Well, it turns out he could use a connection sooner than later. Tommy has been working with us since the big September thing. He's going to be your other.
What is it exactly?
No, like a buddy system, I think.
When we dismantle, it can get kind of rough, and it helps to have a friend going through the same.
You drive a car?
A bike. Sometimes I take the bus.
Good. That's good, and I like it. I can see why they put us together. Tommy Korn.
Albert Markovsky.
I'll be your other.
Join us for Mancala Hour. Come, come. Gracias, señora.
Gracias a usted.